The 23-year-old Russian dancer dashed through a security barrier at Le Bourget airport shouting in English, "I want to be free." It is understood Nureyev was approached by two Russian guards as he was waiting with the troop to board a Vanguard plane to London. The guards informed him that he must return to Moscow instead of going to London. But as he was being escorted to a waiting Russian aircraft, he made his dash for freedom. He was taken into the airport police station by two French police officers, followed by the two furious Russian guards, and a heated argument ensued. He was immediately granted temporary asylum in France, and his case was referred to the Office of the Protection of Refugees and Stateless Persons. The Leningrad Kirov Ballet Troupe continued the journey to London without the principal dancer. They are due to begin a four-week season at Covent Garden next week, having just finished a three-week season in Paris. Here has been widespread speculation that during his time in Paris, Rodolphe Nureyev has fallen in love with 20-year-old Clara Sand, daughter of a wealthy Chilean painter based in Paris. His association with Mrs. Sand and other members of Paris society has caused concern to the Russian authorities and was apparently a major reason behind his summons back to Moscow. Mrs. Sand said she was simply a friend of Mr. Nureyev and that there had been nothing happened between them. She said, "I have no idea why he asked for political asylum here. At a party last night, he seemed perfectly normal and happy." I believe it was only after two Soviet embassy officials told him he had to go back to Moscow instead of in London, but he decided to ask for French protection.